Getting ready here to mix up my pre-workout. I am 6 weeks out of the USA Championships, and my carbs are brought down quite a bit, so I'm not going to use any of the glycogen, which is the pre-workout and post-workout carb, which is a Carbolin-based product by Evogen now. I do EVP pre-workout, which I do 2 scoops, and then during my workout, I will use EVP and CellChem, a scoop of each, and then post-workout, I'll use CellChem. I'll use the Glycoject, either a high-carb day or off-season, or I was using it at the beginning of my prep, and I'll do like 2 scoops before and 3 scoops after. Just depends what Honey wants me to do right now. I'm going to mix up the EVP. EVP is great flavor. Working on some new flavors right now. The EVP has been around for a few years, and I think it tastes pretty good. What I'll do a lot of times is just take a scoop, eat it, because I think, especially when you're dieting, it kind of tastes good, little sweet flavor. And then during my workout, I mix, usually I'll just throw it in a water bottle like this. Just kind of makes it easy. Keeps it together. I'll do a scoop of CellChem, which is fruit punch flavor, and stuff rocks. So I mean, I eat this throughout the day too, probably a scoop or two for breakfast, 1 or 2 times before I work out in the afternoon, and at least 1 or 2 other times before I go to bed. So that's a scoop of each just for my during workout. So I'll go ahead and put that in the fridge, cool that down, and then I'll mix up, this is my pre-workout. Pretty much that's it, other than a little the EVP, which has, you know, it's an NO-based product. It works on, you know, your focus, and doesn't have any stims, so it doesn't affect any of your NO production. There's no vasoconstriction with it. It's all just dilated, helping much blood as we can get to the muscle, and really knows the difference. Helped me stay full for my workouts. Now that I'm prepping, I've been able to stay. You know, I'm hitting cardio really hard, and I'm really pushing the diet pretty good. So, and the EVP really helped me stay full, and that's Hani's main goal behind EVP, and his products is to kind of keep muscle fullness, really work on being able to maintain your muscle when you're dieting, and that's key. That's what bodybuilding is all about. That's what figure fitness, everything. I mean, really, there's directions on how to. Take it for anywhere if you're 100 pounds to 300 pounds. There's you know, amounts that are on here to help with dosing for if you ever wonder. So that's going to be my pre-workout. I'm going to get that on, then we're going to get some swole on at Metroflex. So I'm going to go hit it. That is Joe, Big Joe. Big Joe's ride. If this door was revolving, Joe could slam it.
Welcome to Metroflex Jam in Plano.
You can't have a NOLA video without some good Joe jokes.
Joe's mom has a tattoo that says son.
1 year later, back at Metroflex.
Oh, I gotta get the name. Gotta show, show the...
Where's... Here we go. What are you going to do with this wall, Greg? You going to just cut it off and...
Yeah, I might have to cut it out and take it with us.
There's a few names, wouldn't mind not, you know, leaving here, but what are you going to do?
We'll cut off. Some of the names will stay here. We'll die with this location.
Joe
Fatanuzzi.
Right here. One year later.
Warming up for the eights. Doesn't get no crazier than this. Literally. Metroflex, like 110 degrees outside. Just fans. Guy squatting 600 pounds. And Big Joe. And we're about to smoke some Mars, baby. how we do it. All right, we're going to start Crazy Eight. Do biceps first. We'll light this up. So right now, my arms measure about 15 inches. When I'm done, my arm will be like 23 inches. So Crazy Eights gains about 8 inches in size in a workout.
Eight exercises, 8 inches.
I wish that one remember.
He was going to name this the 8-inch workout. So that video title was already stolen.
This is the project style of Metroplex. It's the gangster way. It's a little hardcore and gangster. Ever since upon he stole these off me.
Post torn bicep repair.
even tell. Can't even tell. Can't even tell. That bicep was torn.
I can tell because it's heavy as shit on the side.
That says one of two things. Either his right arm's not that big, or he didn't lose any size.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. That's like a roller coaster ride.